you again. You see, I'm looking for a dagger. Poor craftsmanship, simple, rusty. Seen it by any chance?
I don't care.
again. You see, I'm...
I don't...
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Caslow.
Wait! I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
I'm looking for someone tall, black hair, wounded. He goes by the name of Caslow.
I know who Caslow is. He said he was traveling with someone, but I'd never have guessed fate teamed you two up together.
Where is he?
He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. Your venom is here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move, and steer well clear of me and my men.
Reach the signal tower on the other side of the graveyard. It's suicide, but I have no other choice. This is our only hope for help. If there is still a place help can come from. This is my fourth night on watch. The first three have been quiet, except for the rumors that spread among us. Rumors about the Rogar. They are nowhere to be seen. But there's a glow on the horizon. The villages are burning, and the fire may creep closer. Don't think it will be quiet much longer.
Oh.